Hey, this is Ninja Game from the Smash Utilizers, and I am so sorry that I was gone for a long time. I had a lot of tests last week, but now I'm back. So, in today's video, I will talk about new maintenance for Nintendo consoles. Note, I said Nintendo consoles, not just the Nintendo Switch console maintenance. So, let's get started. So, there are two maintenance times for March 9th. The first one is for the Nintendo eShop for Nintendo Wii U and Nintendo 3DS using a credit card. And the maintenance time that this will happen is Monday, March 19th of this year from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Now, that is only for Wii U and 3DS, and it's not really that exciting, right? Well, let's look at the last one. So, the download of software for Nintendo Switch, Nintendo Wii U, and Nintendo 3DS, so it's all those consoles, from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. Pacific time for again March 9th. Now, usually this means that something good will happen sometime that week, which is 2 weeks. And what I think it is a Nintendo Direct. I mean, how many days has it been since our last general Nintendo Direct? But really, what do you guys think about this? Tell me in the comments. So make sure you subscribe, share, like this video, as well as to join the new podcast approaches Discord server and also the Smash Utilizers Twitter. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.